Much like many other decisions in business and life, it is a process of weighing up the pros and cons. There are many factors you may need to consider as you decide what trade-offs to make, including, but not limited to, budget, privacy, convenience, complexity, resources, time, and flexibility. Perfect security may not be possible, but there are certainly solutions out there that are perfect for meeting your security needs. To help you judge whether a certain security trade-off is worth making, security guru Bruce Schneier's 5 questions offer a straightforward yet sound approach. 1. What assets are you trying to protect? 2. What are the risks to those assets? 3. How well does the security solution mitigate the risk? 4. What other risks does the security solution cause? And 5. What trade-offs does the security solution require? The next 2 sections address Schneier's first 2 questions. After that, we will cover risk assessment before delving into Schneier's final 3 questions on security solutions, which we refer to as risk responses. Asset identification. Schneier's first question reflects a common first step in risk management: asset identification. Like risk management itself, there are many valid ways to go about asset identification. Whatever method you choose, make sure you apply it consistently and end up with a reliable asset inventory that can prove useful for a range of security and non-security activities. Chapter 9 goes into more detail on asset inventories and management.